economy is poised to take a quantum leap.
Yeah, leaders from Fortune 500 companies, tech startups, and universities all join Governor Pritzker to announce a plan to make Chicago the nation's quantum technology capital. WGN's Mike Lowe reports.
At M-Hub, a business incubator on the Near West Side, there are prototype shops and laboratories where science meets industry to build the physical technology of tomorrow.
This is technology that is growing, burgeoning, and going to be part of, I think, people's everyday lives, let's call it a decade from now.
The governor is talking about quantum tech, which has the potential to transform almost every aspect of our lives, from cybersecurity to healthcare, and from energy use to supply chain management, helping to find solutions to problems that would take standard computers thousands of years to calculate.
It's a field that's made amazing progress in just the last 10 years alone. We have now quantum computers that are 100 times larger than they were just a decade past. We're on the verge of really creating quantum machines that can design pharmaceuticals or really investigate climate solutions that are better than any technology we have right now.
Today, top executives from Fortune 500 companies like IBM.
My team at IBM's mission is simple. We want to bring useful quantum computing to the world, but we can't do it alone.
And Microsoft.
Microsoft proposes to build the first commercial-grade quantum network testbed in Chicago metropolitan area.
Joined leaders of tech startups and professors from top universities as Governor JB Pritzker announced a plan for the state to invest $500 million in efforts that would cement Illinois' status as the nation's leading quantum tech hub.
Think about what happened in Silicon Valley 40 or 50 years ago and how what it has led to, and the opportunity, therefore, for Illinois to lead the next wave of technology development and what that might mean for our economy and for the people who live here over the next 10, 20, 30 years.
The initiative is known as the Block Quantum Tech Hub and is projected to create 30,000 jobs and generate $60 billion in economic impact for the Chicago area over the next decade.
For the average person who lives in Illinois, this means job opportunities, it means economic growth and development.
On the Near West Side, Mike Lowe, WGN News.